You want me to slow down?
On this episode, we head over to Goode's Creek Provincial Park. But first, we try a little fishing. Goode's Creek Provincial Park. Well, let's check out this fast-running creek. Oh, another log to cross, James. Hello, and welcome to our channel. We are James and Tammy. We live in beautiful British Columbia, Canada. Join us as we go exploring by land and water. So we're enjoying the sunshine and smooth water right now. It has been raining off and on all day long. You want me to slow down? While I'm up driving the boat, James has decided that he would like to fish.
So today we're going to try a little fishing. After fishing for a while and getting no bites, we decided it was time to move on.
So weird not having this back canopy on. We are moving. It's just super smooth. And we're going slow. We are in no hurry.
As we got to our spot at Goode's Creek Provincial Park, it started raining again. So we're just about to head to shore so we can check out Goode's Creek Provincial Park. So you may have noticed our back canopy is off. It had some rips in it and just needed to be repaired. It's not often we find this spot empty. Usually there are people set up with tents, as this is a popular hike-in camping spot.
We are at
Goode's Creek. Sun is shining. Water is clear.
All right, home sweet home for at least one night.
Maybe two. This would probably be a nice spot to put a tent. It is raining. James is going to light a fire. Nice little trail. Get down to the water. There's the boat. Doesn't she look so different without that back canopy on? I don't know. It's different. I'm gonna go grab this balloon we saw earlier. Get it out of the water. All right, let's take this happy birthday balloon out of the water. So we've gathered a little bit of wood and a balloon. And we'll go check out the creek. It's
actually a really nice camping spot. James, I brought you gifts. I brought a little bit of wood,
and I got you a balloon.
Oh, I thought you wanted to.
Oh, you got. Oh, you got pine cones. That's good. Oops. Thank you.
Once the fire's going, it's kind of stopped raining now, so.
Goode's Creek Provincial Park.
Well, let's check out this fast running creek. Oh, another log to cross, James. You be careful. You did it!
Hello.
No, this is pretty wobbly. I'm on! Stop!
This is Jack, this is so mad.
No, I'd rather walk across the water. It's pretty here. Well, it's pretty. Like, look, there's like a little mini waterfall.
Thank you so much for watching, and please remember to like, comment, and subscribe. And join us next week as we explore this place a little more.
Oh.
Quite pretty out here, I would say.